Been cooking this very hard dinner. James, what are you doing?
I'm